Breadth of market. Breadth of market is an indicator used in security analysis. In its simplest form, it is computed on a stock market by taking the ratio of the number of advancing stocks to declining stocks. Bibliography.